The structure of carbohydrates. All carbohydrates contain carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen, usually in a ratio of 1 to 2 to 1, as you can see here in this linear model of a glucose molecule, which has 6 carbon atoms, 12 hydrogen atoms, and 6 oxygen atoms. There are three main types of carbohydrates: monosaccharides, which are also called simple sugars, disaccharides, which are also called double sugars, and polysaccharides, or complex sugars. Monosaccharides and disaccharides are also known as simple carbohydrates. Let's start by looking at monosaccharides. Monosaccharides are smaller molecules, of which the most important being glucose. Glucose is a 6-carbon carbohydrate, and when it is dissolved in water, it will form a ring, as represented in this ring model. A 3-dimensional model of glucose looks something like this. I've shown you 3 different models here, but keep in mind that these models all represent the same molecule. 2 other important 6-carbon monosaccharides are fructose and galactose. Like glucose, both of these molecules have 6 carbon atoms, 12 hydrogen atoms, and 6 oxygen atoms, but their structures are all slightly different. Not all monosaccharides are 6-carbon molecules, as ribose and deoxyribose have only 5 carbon atoms in their structure, and we will cover them in depth in a nucleic acids video. Disaccharides, or double sugars, are composed of 2 monosaccharide molecules bonded together through a dehydration synthesis reaction, which results in the loss of a water molecule. Some important disaccharide molecules include sucrose, maltose, and lactose. Sucrose, or table sugar, is formed when a glucose and fructose molecule bond together, as you see here. As this bond takes place, a water molecule is removed. Maltose, which is found in sweet potatoes and many cereals, is the result of 2 glucose molecules bonding together. Again, a water molecule is removed during the bonding. Lactose, which is mainly found in milk, is formed when a galactose and glucose molecule bond together, and again, a water molecule is removed. Polysaccharides are formed when many monosaccharide molecules bond together. There are 3 polysaccharides that are important to the body: starch, glycogen, and cellulose. Starch consists of many glucose molecules bonded together, forming long chains called amylose, or branched chains called amylopectin. Water molecules are also removed as these bonds are formed. Starchy foods include potatoes, rice, wheat, and corn. Glycogen is not a dietary carbohydrate, as it is a storage form of glucose found in the muscles and liver, and cellulose is a component of plant food referred to as fiber. The human body cannot break the bonds of these molecules, so they're not digestible, but it has many benefits to overall health, which we will cover in another video. And that be the basics on the structure of carbohydrates.